Check this fucking planet out. We're an avatar. Where am I going? I'm going here, am I? Forward station drop point. I guess so. Oh god, more memory triggers. I'll sort all that.
It's full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all. There's a vault here and it's working. I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos.
I don't know. The scourge? I don't know. The fuck was that? Let's talk about your running. Also, this planet is pretty cool. I'll give you that. It's good looking. Right, hang on. I can see something walking about there. I'm just going to try and... Oh, you piece of shit. It's fine. It's fine. It's just... We'll just glitch our way up there. We'll bumble our way up there. Whatever you want to fucking call it. Right. Research station. So this isn't enemy territory, is it? This is... That, whatever that is, that screams, is a little bit off-putting. this is just a normal research station, right?
Activating automated forward station deployment.
There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, well, there we go. Yes, yes. This is fine. This is fine. This is friendly territory. So, it's all good. We're not going to get shot at. But we are going to have to talk to some people about some stuff. Gonna maybe, you know, have a little. No, okay, right. Hello?
I don't know about this, Jarl. It's risky letting a stranger wander about Havarl. You know the dangers. This is them, the ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at DARPA Nev.
Oh my god, I can't. Why are the female forms so fucking bad? It's like, I can't. I know I'm salty about this, but it is like, literally, two different teams working on the male and the female independently that didn't even talk to each other and had a vague concept of what each other looked like with the weird ear thing, and that is it! Fuck's sake. This planet's amazing! No, honoured. Oh, I don't know. Sure.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I could sort that for you. Also the cape thing, when there's no wind, like it's just constantly billowing arbitrarily.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis and it may happen again.
What's that? Trigger the stasis and kill everyone? Or trap everyone in shit? Sure, I'll do that like immediately. Ha! Sorry. I don't know what happened there. So, let me just check the map. It's there. Okay. Well, at least the atmosphere here is good. So I think we go there, and then we go there. That sounds like a good idea to me. Hang on a minute. Am I facing the right way? No. I am not. Oops. So I want to go this way towards that station. And then from there, we will hang a right and do some other shit. Whee! A little bit concerned about the possible fire I just saw up ahead, but I'm sure... Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's bad. It's bad. What? I guess it's the Ket just going around blowing up bridges and shit. I mean, damn it, men. Oh god, he's just repairing it in the middle of all the flames. Good luck, mate.
Be on the lookout for Rokar and Garen fanatics. They hate all aliens and will likely shoot on sight.
Really? But I'm trying to fucking help them. So what, do I just ignore them or do I kill them? Ah! That's why I'm going. Ha! like that. I don't want to call the Nomad. I don't want to call the Nomad, and I'm not pressing the button. Something about the... Ah, okay, that's something about the site. The site. I think we're just going to go. I think I'm just going to keep going for the actual objective. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, shit. Yes, I have. Oh, my days. Also, I can't really see anyone because it's dark and rainy, which is really helping me with this whole shenanigan. Oh, it's one of those things. I've seen those in multiplayer, actually. Oh, shit. The Gallorn's coming in, wherever that is. Scan the fuck out of that bad boy. Also, scan that whilst I remember. Oh. Actually that hardcore, was it? I thought it might be tricky. Ooh, big shooter, what? Fuck you! Giving it all that. Starting all your shit with me, boy, son. Fuck you. What's this? This is a body. This fucking screaming is very distressing.
Glow-in-the-dark fungus. School-age Liam would have been so excited.
School-age Liam could shut the fuck up.
Okay, everyone?
Holy shit.
I'm gonna guess those mushrooms aren't edible.
Yeah. Also, shut the fuck up, Liam. Jesus. Take it the fuck down! You got this. Oh! Still a bit funky on the old zooming in, but it's nowhere near as bad as it was. Now that I'm aware that it does it. So that, like, when it was going... Oh, God, actually, hang on. Oh, shit, a breacher. Fuck off. I'll show you in a minute, actually. It's probably safer than right now when I'm dealing with the nullifier. There we go. I think there's still... Yeah, there's still a few. But... It's all fine. Not that many. Oh, God. Low on ammo. So, yeah, there's, like, an issue with cover and stuff where she's supposed to, like, auto-clip into cover, right? But as a result of that, if you've got a scope out and she doesn't quite necessarily read that you're in cover, you get this, like, this constantly, and it's just fucking awful. Because what you have to do is you have to hold the zoom button down. It's not a clip-on, clip-off situation. Oh, shit. It's that thing. And as a result, it means that you're basically constantly pressing the button. And it just sort of drops in and out. It's just weird. It's just really badly thought out, frankly. Scan that mushroom. It doesn't happen in all scenarios, and if you're aware of it, you can definitely counter it. But if you're like in the heat of battle and you want to zoom in, it's a fucking pain in the ass. What's that? Oh, it's a container. That might be helpful. Also, these two fuckers are no help. Those of you going like, oh, control them, tell them where to go. It's not that fucking simple. They're really cumbersome, and... They don't know where they're going half the time. Like, if I tell them to go anywhere, I've already forgotten the controls. That's how much I give a shit. I'd rather just let them run wild and do what they want, because like targeted attacks don't seem to be very, it's not a very sophisticated system. I directed them to go somewhere and hide behind something, and they ended up just standing on the ledge, like in full cover. So I'm really not that impressed by it. It feels like we've taken a step back to Mass Effect 1 in terms of the finicky controls in places. I don't even know how to control them, actually. I've completely forgotten.
Moving.
Oh, there you go. It's just that. So if I say to him, I want you to take cover there, it just about works. Is she C?
On the move!
Yeah, there we go. So you can direct them. But look. Go here. So she... she's just standing up. It's like, why is Liam taking cover, but you're not taking cover, and you're in the same fucking place, really. Do you see what I mean? No. And why can I get Cora back, but I can't fucking get you back? There we go. So you have to hold down the Z for Liam longer than you do the C for Cora. To like get them to come out of it. Weird. Also weird, this dude. Oh, he's in stasis. Oh yeah, of course. Oh yeah, they're in stasis. Hang on a minute, let's just scan some shit.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Yeah. Well, that's that one scanned. Is there anything else? I think there's just this one pillar. One wire. No, there's two wires.
That should complete the Glitz Pathfinder.
I like it when they're all simple and they're not. It doesn't involve parkour. Because fuck my life, I've had enough parkour. And again, Mass Effect is cursed by the fact it follows Horizon, where parkour was incredibly satisfying, and this is not so much. Hairy cat! Oh god. I've forgotten. It's Sudoku time! He's literally Sudoku. So that'll be that. Therefore, that will be that. Which means this will be that. Which means this will be that. And this will be that. Oh shit. It's Sudoku! I quite like Sudoku, or Sudoku, depending on how you pronounce it. But a lot of people don't, so tough shit, guys. You have to sit through this. It's that.
Reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
I'm Ryder.
Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere. What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back.
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
Oh my god, dude. Fine.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
Yes, but they don't like me.
Now that they've woken up, I'm not sure they like me, but they're on their way back to Darpalev.
That's good news. You should come too. Kieran looks like she wants to talk to you.
Oh, great. Okay, well, I'm so excited. Can I fast travel there? That would be really quite ideal right about now. Yes, I can. Thank God for that. Mrs. Cat, I can see your toe fluff. Yes, I can. Tickly, tickly toes. Right. You don't need to flash that on the screen every time I load in. I know. I can see. I can see there's no space to drive a truck. Good Lord. Ah, here we are. Oh.
You don't feel any different?
Any news of
the I don't think so. I'm afraid not, Kieran.
Do you?
We're doing all we can.
My mind feels clouded, but I...
What do you mean, grey, spiky aliens? Kent?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
Turians?
Why don't you and Torvard talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
No, hang on, the Turian Ark!
Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Oh, that's fine. I mean, you're all massive twats. No, it's fine. I totally understand. But can we get back to the Turian thing? Because I've been trying to find out about the Arks, and if the Turians are here, then that's one less Ark to find.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline.
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
Turians. So, what I can now do is I can do all the side quest shit here, and what we'll do is we'll do that sort of stuff on stream, because there are a few different bits of bobs. There's these monoliths, obviously. I don't know what's in them. But there are drop points as well. So, and there's also a few side quests. So all of that stuff I will do on stream. And we'll increase the viability of the planet as well. And hopefully we can save it for them. But first, I want to chat with... Hang on. Who was it? Was it you? No, Torvar. Yes, it was Torvar.
Kieran wants to talk more about Haval's decline. We should discuss it when you have time.
You said you saw Turians in the jungle?
Is that what they're called? We didn't know. We just kept out of sight. They crashed here, I think.
Are they... He won't know if it's an Ark, will he?
Were they all right? Are they still alive?
Still alive? I don't know. We were stuck in that stasis field for a while. I guess they could still be out there. Unless they tried to eat something. Or the Roka got them. I'll give you the nav point and you can go see for yourself.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
Sweet. So I'll discuss everything else, guys, but I do want to go and find the fucking Turian Ark. That's the last thing we will do. Is it? No, it's not there, is it? Oh, no, it is. It's right there. So, if I fast travel to there, and then we can walk to it, and hopefully, if we can find the Turians, that's one of the three down, isn't it? Which is very good news, because they, I don't know, actually, they must have had supplies and shit. So hopefully they're bringing stuff. Oh, it sounds shooty. Oh, shit me, what's that? There's a Drawl. I'm going to have to go up there, aren't I, to get to them. Bugger. What the fuck's that? Oh my god, it just... Ah! They just exploded. Ah, that's ridiculous. Hang on, how the fuck do I get to them then? Oh, I see, we go round. Okay, got it. So hug the wall. Hug the wall, go round, pick up some nickel. Oh, and some platinum. That is the one good side to exploring a little bit, is you get some swag.
Don't consume anything you see. Not in this area.
Thanks, Jarl.
I wasn't planning on it. Is that a dinosaur? Dude! Is that a dinosaur? You didn't tell me you had dinosaurs on this planet. What the fuck? Holy shit, man. There's dinosaurs! Holy shitbags! Well, no wonder the Turians are enjoying it here. Lol. No, they're not. There's weapons fire, though. There's weapons fire! That means they might be okay. That means someone's here. Whee! Oh, shit. Don't do that. The game did not like that. Hey! Hey, buddy! Shit. Fuck off. Ah! Oh my god, there's loads of them. They just keep coming. Piss off! Is it here? Hang on, it's here. Hang on, we'll come back to this. It's over here, isn't it? So there might still be a chance. It might actually be them.
I think that's it.
That? Could be. Oh my god, guys. Like, fuck me. Give me a minute. I was gonna scan that and it just imploded. Fucking biotic charge. I hope they're here, Libby. That's one down then. Oh, yes!
Rokar and Turian. Those are Natanas from the Force Pathfinder.
I got it. Fuck you. we go. You're right, buddies. I got you. Taking a little bit too much damage, but whatever. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that whilst I'm here. And this container.
Eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Oh yeah, no, I will. I will at some point. What am I looking for? What are we looking at? Libby, what are you doing? Oi! Just stood on my keyboard and just threw a grenade. Do you fucking mind? Those are power cells. I need those. Those are rare. God damn. This cat. All kinds of entitlement. I'm gonna stand on your keyboard. Fuck you, bitch. Liam, what have we talked about with gun safety? Don't run in front of people, you fucking... Don't stand in front of people. Holy shit. I'm working with idiots. And there's a cat blocking the screen again. Libby, don't do it. There we go. Done it. I freed you all. This fucking rain, man. It's horrible. It really is. Hello, sir. I'm so glad to see you. Oh, let me put my gun away. Hello! Well done. Thank you.
Shot to the gut. Painful.
Oh, dude.
I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Not at all.
Sarah Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
Ah. So, a little bit Garrus-y sort of stuff. Cool.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
Oh.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
Okay, so you're the... Okay, he's the follow-up pathfinder. Interesting. We've at least found someone. So we know that we're looking in the right sort of area. It doesn't help that he was in stasis. So he doesn't really know what's happened. But if the stasis pod made it here, they can't be that far away.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every pathfinder we can get.
The debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
Okay. I could probably do it, though. I think it's probably good if you go and help the others, because if you're the backup pathfinder, then you're the closest thing they have to a pathfinder. So you stick with the settlers, man, and I will go and look.
The settlers here need your help.
I'm a stopgap. Mason is the solution.
Exactly.
Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
I will do, ma'am. Amazing. Sweet. So we increased it by 2% just by... I mean, maybe this is a place for the Turians. I can't remember what their home planet's like, but I'm guessing probably not. I don't know. Maybe. I mean, maybe this would be perfect for them, but obviously also we'd have to... We'd have to do some stuff. What the fuck are these? Liam Costa, Outpost Worlds. Cora Harper. Oh, Cora's got a potential breakthrough in the search for the Asari Ark. Hang on a mo. Hang on. Where do emails live? Oh, no, hang on. There was an Ark thing. Oh, no, that's not going to help, isn't it? I might have to go to my actual emails for that one. at my desk. And then PB has a secret project. Yeah, I've got emails. So there we go. These are, I guess, the loyalty quests for individuals. Cora, I know that you have to be fully committed to do the sexy time. But others, not so much. But I will do all the friend loyalty missions because it does boost their damage, I think, doesn't it, and stuff. So it totally makes sense to do it anyway. Apologies if this is a tiny bit short, and yesterday's was a bit short, because of Walking Dead and then streaming and just everything that's going on. I haven't had a lot of time to sit down and bulk record Mass Effect. But thanks for watching. If you're enjoying Mass Effect or indeed any other videos on my channel or on YouTube in general, please do make sure you give that content creator a big thumbs up and share their work, because it's getting more and more difficult to communicate with audiences because YouTube's a piece of shit. Have an excellent day, and I'll see you soon. Bye-byes.